Elsewhere in the newly minted league, Marcus has left the building, folks. His arrival, fittingly, is the Music City. Titans' second overall pick was introduced to the media in Nashville this afternoon. Mariota even had his locker set up. His trusted number 8, already occupied by incumbent Ocho kicker Ryan Succop, who jokingly tweeted that Mariota would have to arm wrestle to take it over. Well, seems to belong to the St. Louis alum now. And one more thing he needs to take ownership of, the playbook to begin his quarterback competition.
Right now it's an opportunity to learn as much as I can. You know, I want to be able to come in and contribute and be the best teammate that I can be. And in order to do that, I need to be on top of my stuff. It's surreal. You know, a lot of excitement. You know, to walk in the locker room and to see your name up on the locker was really cool for me. And, you know, I'm just very, very happy and very blessed to be here.
How's this for some Hawaiian miles? Marcus is planning on heading to Oregon tomorrow for the Ducks spring game. This afternoon, with their second round selection, the Titans selected a weapon for Marcus, an uber talented wide receiver, Doriel Green Beckham from Missouri. NFL drafts round 4 through 7 will conclude tomorrow morning.